making his way to the ring and representing the Chechen Republic, RBMAF.
At MFC 23, when RBMAF nearly caused a riot after using illegal elbow strikes on the Golden Boy.
Representing Turkey, Hasan Toy.
But now trains and lives out of the Netherlands. So he's going to have some very good training. He trains with a lot of the top fighters over there in the Netherlands, some of which we've seen from his team on MFC before, including the current 78.5-kilogram champion, Region Ersel. Toy is 25-10, and he's got a nasty left high kick, so watch out for that. He does also have a Taekwondo background, but he's got that Dutch style of kickboxing as well, so he's a very well-rounded.
Representing the Chechen Republic of the Russian Federation, RB the Aggressor, MEF. His official weight, 70.5 kilograms. His record, 25 victories, opposite 10 defeats, with 7 wins via knockout. Fighting out of Turkey, Hasan the Master Toy.
This one is going to be a barn burner, and here we go. Touch of gloves, 3 minutes on the clock. Two of the most aggressive fighters that we've seen here in MFC. This one is just an accident waiting to happen. Doesn't seem to be bothering him so far, though. And again, if Emia is good at anything, it's at playing mind games with his opponent. He likes to mix it up, likes to get rough in there, likes to get down and dirty. And I don't think Toy minds mixing it up at all. So if that's the direction that Emiev wants to go, then Toy, I think he'll not only accept it, but he'll try to outdo Emiev at his own game if he has to. Kidney area, watch him trying to get as close as possible to see these fights. These are very, very passionate fans. You never know though, sometimes it just takes something real small just to set somebody off before they really start opening up on each other. Nice straight right that time by Emiev. Emiev getting comfortable in there now. And there it is. We see him sometimes. I got brought to the line. Just to believe in the fact. Credit cards in the skies. Hitting the looks in the back. Legacies. Family. Why you see me like a family? Going out like a Montana. Really killing the game. Legacies. Family. I think that door guy actually got off to the better start. In the beginning of that round. But the longer things went on. Here we go with round two action. RB Emiev and Hasan Toy at MFC 24. 27th of January 2018 in Izmir, Turkey. They call this city the Pearl of the Aegean. Third most populous city in the country of Turkey. 4 million people here. The Kuz Eylül University Sports Hall is the place. This place sold out for quite some time, as I understand. Ooh, cracking low kick there. No, Emiev gets it right in the face. That generally wouldn't want somebody's foot in my face under any circumstances, especially when it's the Hasan Toy kicking me down. Like he opened up his nose. back to business here. Toya has been very patient here. Both guys have been very calculating. They've been very strategic. They've been very patient here. We know that they both have it in them. They have that. Oh, there's a nice tag left hand there from Toya. They have it in them to just go absolutely berserk at any moment. And so far, it's just been like a slow boil. I think that RDMEF may be in a little bit of trouble. He was really eating a lot of hard shots here. Look, count this kid out, though. RDMEF is very quick, very powerful. And a lot of times you can just shift gears on very, very short notice. Nice combinations there from MEF. A cracking left kick. And Toya jabs out of range. That time as MEF was coming forward, he got caught with the left kick. And the blood is just streaming out of both nostrils simultaneously. From Hassan Toya. MEF senses that things are maybe not going his way. Oh, it's another one. Right in the pulse. MEF. A little bit out of range there. And no looks, no trash talking at the end of that round. MEF comes out with a left kick and a 1-2 combo. Looks like MEF means business here in round number 3. I don't think that's any problem for Toy. Both these guys love to mix it up here. And we could see a war here in round number 3. MEF already has that nose opened up again. Toy trying to bring that push kick again right up to the face. That's the one that did the number on him early in the round. Boy, what a battle we're seeing here. Both guys have bad, bad intentions behind almost every single one of their shots. Toy goes downstairs with the low kick. Oh, nice shot by MEF. He really popped him that time. Feel a sense of urgency starting to accumulate on behalf of MEF. Oh, he nailed it that time. Here comes MEF. Big right hand. He says he got caught in the counter left there as he was backing up. This crowd.
Thank you.
We'll now move to a fourth and deciding round. This bout has been ruled a draw. We move to a fourth and deciding round.
Extra round. Arbi Emiev and Hassan Toy are going to go one more round here. There's a look of shock and awe on the faces of everybody in the ring right now. Well, he already had his gloves off here. I thought that was a clear victory for Hassan Toy. Evidently, everybody else did as well. And that's not the way it was ruled, that this thing was a draw. Well, what happens now? Well, here you go. It's all or nothing right now. This is where you've got to lay all your chips on the table. Now, keep in mind that at the end of that third round, it did look to me like it could be an omen. Emiev looking very aggressive here. Toy was backing off. Now he's moving forward, but he's not throwing. Lots of movement on his behalf. Brings that push kick up again. That's the one that gave Emiev's nose a wild ride. Kind of rearranged the furniture on his face. Hard spot here. Having to slug it out at this point in time. Of course, I'm sure both guys prepare in advance for as many as five rounds, but you never know if you're going to get it or not. I hope they're prepared this time. Emiev trying to get in as close as possible on his opponent. Buries the left hand in there. You can see some swelling now on the left eye, under the left eye of Hassan Toy. As the aggressor, Arbi Emiev, spinning back fist that caught him, but it was partially deflected off the glove. It was right on the money, though. Emiev's nose is starting to leak again. Like the bathroom faucet, it just won't turn off. 1 minute left now. This is a pretty close round here. I think Emiev may be eking it out just because of the output of his offense. Hassan Toy has really got to turn it up here. Emiev, the much more busier of the two. Toy coming forward, though. The heart of the fighter. This crowd's behind him. He's got a dazed look in his eye. Looks a little bit wobbly, too. Still game, though. 10 seconds left. That's it. Or is it? We'll find out momentarily.
Decision.